when I saw this assignment, I knew I was able to relate. My name is Leslie Torres, and my brother has a disability. He was diagnosed with cerebral palsy when he was born. I feel like many people might not think that someone with a disability can bring joy into another one's life, but my brother honestly brings so much joy into my life. When I speak to him, he smiles, he laughs. I feel like, to me, he knows who I am when I talk to him, which to me is amazing. He loves when I tickle him. He loves playing the piano. And it's just amazing how he is. There are difficulties with having a brother with cerebral palsy or a disability. It's hard being his sister, but also being his caregiver. My parents passed away a couple years back, and so only me and my sister take care of my brother. And it's hard when you have to balance work and school and having to take care of him. And we have him on a schedule, so like he has a medication schedule, when he eats, when he sleeps, and we also have to have 24-hour care for him. So regardless if it's us or it's other caregivers that we pay, it's hard. But he also has seizures, and he can have multiple seizures a day. He can go days without having seizures. It all varies. He cries a lot and whines, so that's something you have to know about him. You have to know what cries for what. So like if he's hungry, if he used the bathroom, or just if he isn't feeling good, like he's getting sick or cold or anything. He bites his hand. He's always been a biter. He will continue to bite his hand until he can't feel it anymore, basically. So we always have to make sure he's wrapped and his arm is strapped down to the wheelchair. My life is different from someone else who might not have a brother who is disabled or a family member who is disabled, because you can't just get up and do whatever you want because you have to take care of him. I've always made sure he's taken care of before anyone else. Most siblings might not have the responsibilities me and my sister have, and I only feel that way because he only solely depends on us. And if you want my opinion, I don't see my life without my brother, and I wouldn't trade him for the world. So, yeah, thank you.